need to talk to you guys. I need a cake for my husband. It's his birthday.
For his birthday?
He's turning 40.
Damn, wow, you 40. Really did marry a younger man, didn't you?
It's all right. I still look better than he does.
Joe Chavone is Mary's husband, but he's quiet. He's not really, you know, like, loud. Like, Mary's a little bit like, I'm here, you know, and she likes to make her presence known. So they're kind of opposites, but I guess opposites attract. Is that what they say?
All right, so I'm trying to think of a cake. I don't really know. He likes football. He likes baseball. He likes me. He's a great
I hope he likes you. You married him. So Mary came in to order the birthday cake. She rambled on about all these things that he likes that we all know.
He thinks everything is funny. I don't find him so funny.
It's pretty funny.
No, well, you think you're funny, too. Yeah.
But, like, it's kind of boring. Been there, done that.
I'm trusting you guys. I didn't go to my brother. Normally, I would talk to him, but I already am having a party at his house. I don't want to bother him with another thing.
We'll take care of him. All right?
All right?
All right. I have something much better in mind. Ralph.
Yeah?
Come here.
What's up?
It's my brother-in-law Joe's 40th birthday. Mary's having a surprise party.
Okay.
She likes to do a traditional, I guess, birthday cake stuff that he likes.
But that's boring.
We kind of feel that we should do something else.
Like a gag cake.
We always make fun of him that since he's married to Mary.
Oh, it's St. Joe.
Yeah. I got this feeling that Buddy came up with the St. Joe nickname for him. Basically, it comes down to that for putting up with Mary, you're going to be a saint.
A saint, big St. Joe on top.
Yeah, I said I like it.
We'll do a big two-tier square so you have enough room to put some
like,
stuff on.
You know,
on
make it look saintly.
And Mary doesn't know that you're doing this, huh?
No. Whatever Mary doesn't like, I'll just blame on you.
Yeah.
Do you want to use some of these?
It's Joe Chavone's 40th birthday. So we came up with the idea, St. Joseph.
Definitely do the cherubs.
Come on, the cherubs are good. They're angels.
They're not. They're little fat wing babies.
He's St. Joe because he puts up with Mary.
They're rubbing their little bellies, too. They're like, we love Joe. Joe.
That's kind of like the opposite of what Mary wanted, but she's not here, and that's what I decided, and that's what we're going to do. Oh, this is nice. Yeah, we'll do this. I like this one.
Yeah, sure.
Doing just your regular, ordinary cake just won't do. I want them to see it, and I want them to crack up laughing. We decided to go with the blue fondant on the outside to give it that heavenly look. Very nice.
Saint Joe.
He's not a saint yet, but he will be.
He's in line for sainthood?
He's definitely in line for sainthood.
That's not nice. That's your sister-in-law Mary he's married to.
She was your sister-in-law first. But you know what makes their relationship work? I'm going to tell you what makes he knows. What makes their relationship work?
Joe works on the road.
Because Joe works on the road. He's never home.
Oh, this is funny.
The cherubs are so creepy.
Hey!
You gotta put... Hi, man.
Hi, what are you doing? I hope this ain't my cake. This is an ugly cake.
It's not done yet.
This is my cake?
Our idea is we're gonna make it a St. Joe cake.
He is kind of a saint because, you know, how can I put this in a nice
funny.
Way?
Funny.
He is funny. So we're trying to play a joke on him, and we're trying to, like,
he's
make
a
it...
Saint, that he's be married a saint to you.
It's not a joke.
You think that this is
different.
Cute? Well, you would want this for your birthday?
I don't think she understands. It's a joke. The cake is supposed
What's
to be,
going
like...
on top?
On top?
St. Joe.
St. Joseph, because his name is Joseph, and he's a saint.
I don't understand.
He'll get it.
He thinks that I'm the greatest thing since sliced bread. This is not what he's going to think.
Not anybody likes sliced bread.
I think I'm the greatest thing since sliced cheese. How's that?
You have enough to worry about. Let us worry about it.
Let us worry about it. He's going to love this cake.
Now I'm really worried.
Nothing to worry about.
I don't know. I'm disappointed.
You're disappointed because you didn't see it. But you'll see. You're going to like it. This cake is not for Mary. This is for Joe. And when he sees it, he's going to get it. He's going to crack up laughing, and that's what we're going for. Ralph's doing this beautiful saint. I mean, it's something like I would put like in front of my house. It looks just like St. Joseph. The only thing is the face is Joe Chavone. It's perfect for the topper. It's gonna be a beautiful topper.
All right. St. Joe.
So I'm 40 and I'm married to Mary. What do you want me to do? We're putting all the finishing touches on it. St. Joe went on top of it, and I mean, it's awesome. This is perfect. This is exactly what we're going for.
I think he'll think it's funny.
He will. I'll take all the blame I was going for. So if she gets mad, it's all my fault. Mary's maybe not like it because it's not what she wanted, but I don't care. Everybody knows we call him St. Joe. Everybody's gonna laugh, especially Joe. I can't wait. I can't wait to see his face. He's gonna go hysterical.
I think it's great.
Very nice. Very, very nice.
All right, good.
Excellent.
Thank you. I honestly didn't have a clue.
Yeah, you got him.
And let's be honest, our family's not quiet. Like, they talk. So
we talk a lot.
The fact that I never caught anything, I like to think I'm a little sharp like that, like picking up on
things.
You're
not sharp.
But apparently, I am. Maybe I'm not.
I got one other surprise for you. Close your eyes. Close your eyes. Close your eyes. Keep them closed. Don't look. I got you.
I just can't wait to see Joe's face. I know he's gonna get the gag as soon as he sees it.
I just wanna let you know.
This cake has meaning.
This cake has meaning.
It has no meaning at all.
There's a lot of thought of why we made this cake.
It's the ugliest cake that came out of Carlo's bakery.
But it's the most special, because this is what we really think of you, okay?
Ready?
Open up, look.
St. Joe.
He knows he's a saint.
As soon as I saw it, I knew exactly what it was.
You don't think you're a saint?
Oh, no.
Okay,
I mean,
good. Just so you know. What?
Mary, if it means anything, I was a little confused when I saw it.
I was so confused. I thought someone was becoming a priest.
The cake was funny. They made their point. I like that it actually twisted her up a little bit, kind of made it a little sweeter. One thing I can say about the sculpture, I think I have a little more hair than that.
To my brother-in-law, Joe, who anybody who knows him knows he's a great guy.
And he's married to the best girl in the world. Who's the luckiest guy you know?
Can I finish the toast? Happy 40th birthday to many more. Salute, brother.
Happy birthday.
Thank you.
All right, now let's have a party. Woo!